Well, like their attention-seeking idol, adoring fans of the late Giovanni Foccarelli have taken to social media to express their grief. But the murder of the tech-savvy young man might also kill off the rock star pretensions of a shameless new breed of bikies.
Giovanni Foccarelli was recruiting a new generation of outlaw gang members, extending the bikies' realm into cyberspace. That's where his grieving followers are now posting their tributes. His New Boys Support Crew Facebook page contains the usual obituary material, painting him as down to earth. But more ominously, why do bad things happen to good people? No stone will be left unturned. Giovanni's promotional video featuring his dad's group of self-proclaimed Comancheros and posted on the 10 News website attracted more than 17,000 hits.
The romanticisation of the bike groups by the media have attracted a large number of persons who otherwise wouldn't have been bike members 5-10 years ago.
But this grandstanding may have aggravated more traditional outlaws who dislike the attention-seeking of the new breed.
I suspect that they are less disciplined than they were.
A Facebook page Giovanni administered hints at oncoming trouble and refers to a diminishing number of loyal soldiers. One post forewarning the page would be shut down just 24 hours before he was murdered. No club leaders have courted a public forum so blatantly since Gypsy Jokers president Steve Williams.
A lot of people in the street and where we're going, a lot more people have been saying g'day, good on yous.
His decision to court the media displeased other club members. Mr. Williams disappeared in 2005 without a trace. Alan Murrell, 10 News.